Father, Lord God, as you stand here, Lord God, as you prepare us tonight for the leader service, Lord God, what can you do to us? Come around here, Lord. Oh God, come around here, Lord. Remember the one that I read in scripture. Everything that shall be done for you is done for the honor and the glory of your majesty's name. Lord God, take the praise, take the honor, take the glory, because it all belongs to you. Nobody like you, Lord. Nobody like you. King of kings, Lord of lords. How excellent is your name in all the earth, Lord. God, let's glorify your name right now. Because they're about to go from here. Now, God, just walk with those who want. Drive those who drive. I wish I had an evil one. But we know that you're a victorious God. Lord, God, we ask you to leave these premises. And just send your angel over to curtain in these premises. Put your blood at every door. Put your blood at every place and every corner. Lord, God, we know you're always seeking to lurk and to destroy your temple. In the name of Jesus, we come against the battle of force of darkness. The battle of every principality and powers. Lord, God, this is your sanctuary and your work must go on. Lord, God, we pray for those who will be coming tomorrow. Prepare their hearts, prepare their minds as they come to worship. Oh God, we just bless you, we just honor you, we just glorify you, God, because you're worthy. Your head is not dead, your high and lifted up. Oh, hallelujah! You're worthy, Lord God, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Oh God, just thank you for everything right now. Oh God, just keep us in that frame of worship. Keep us in that frame of worship, oh God, as we go to our beds. Our minds be stayed on you. God, we just love who you are. We just bless you and honor you. Now, God, thank you for the victory. We thank you for the deliverance. Oh God, just lead and direct right now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.